USB is one of the most common types of computer cables. Printers, external drives, webcams, cell phones, digital SLR cameras all rely on USB. So if you want to move your device, let's say your printer, over here, it should be pretty straightforward. Right? Wrong. It's actually complicated, but we'll show you how you can do it easily and in less than 5 minutes. Normally, when trying to traverse long distances, you can simply buy a longer cable or an extension cable. However, with USB, this doesn't always work. And to find out, we're going to have to dig in. USB was designed to give back and forth communication between your device and the host machine. In other words, your printer and your computer have to talk to each other. This back and forth communication has to happen in 26 nanoseconds or less, the same speed as a nuclear reaction. Even though the data is traveling at a blazing 192,000 kilometers a second, each foot of cable you add increases the delay. And each little bit of delay adds up. Eventually, the devices can no longer talk to each other. This happens at 5 meters or 16.4 feet. Anything above 5 meters and the delay will be too great. So what are we to do? Do we have to keep our printer always next to our computer? Never. Fortunately, ShowMeCables has numerous solutions to overcome the distance limitation. Our first solution is great if you only need to extend your cable a short distance. Our non-intelligent USB extension cables plug into existing cables and then connect to your computer. The downside is that you still cannot exceed 16 feet. So your new cable plus your old cable cannot be greater than 16 feet. If you need to go longer, our intelligent USB extension cables are right for you. They allow you to go between 16 and 64 feet. They are intelligent devices that repeat the signal every 16 feet, so you can daisy chain 4 of them together for extra footage. If you want to add between 40 and 120 feet, our long distance intelligent extension cables are right for you. It reconditions and boosts the signal. 3 of these can be daisy chained together for an extra 120 feet. Our last solution is for people that need to go a long way. The TrueLink USB 2.0 Super Booster is a Decora-style wall insert. It fits any standard Decora wall plate. It can transmit the USB signal up to 328 feet using Cat5e or Cat6 cable. This is often used in conference rooms, classrooms, and other installations where you need to control your device remotely. Although USB has built-in distance limitations, ShowMeCables has everything you need to overcome it. Extend your signal from 6 inches to 328 feet. Whatever your conditions or needs, ShowMeCables is here to help.